We about to listen to Charlie Wilson, I'm Blessed. Shout out to the family who had a funeral today and y'all all on Upton Avenue right in front of my house. But I was in the streets before I could get back. But I said, if you give me one more chance, and life and music. Battle Creek up in here, it's your girl, Miss Bree. Come to where, come to life from Battle Creek, and I promise you, we're gonna take this all across the globe.
Waking up, thanking God. Every day is feeling just like Sunday. Waking up, by the side. Green light, everything is going my way. Riding clean.
Give God thanks that that ain't you today. Whoever going to a funeral, you still alive. Make them proud who just left.
Now the day goes by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, come close, I'll tell you what's up. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed, yes, I'm blessed, yes. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed, yes, I'm blessed, yes.
Barbecue and waking up the whole block. Music loud, turning out. Little kids are breaking out the dust. Life is good, really good. And every moment, no, I can't forget.
I heard him say,
I won't change. You're the reason that I am like this.
Now the day goes by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, I'm close, I'ma tell you what's up. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile upon my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed, yes, I'm blessed, yes. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile upon my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed, yes, I'm blessed. I'm blessed, I'm blessed, I'm blessed. I'm blessed, I'm blessed, I'm blessed.
And for all y'all that lost a loved one, you still blessed too. Let them be proud. Make your people proud that left their body but is around you in spirit. There's God around you. You got a heavenly host around you. Don't follow them dummies into that drug, y'all children. And if you ain't children, get out of it. It's the snare of the enemy. It is the devil. That ain't nothing but the devil. And if you're selling it, you letting the devil use you. You sold your soul to the devil for money. You better pray and ask God to help you. He'll give you exceedingly abundantly above all we ask for and think of. You know who you are. Why would you give somebody something that you don't even want yourself? You want somebody to give it to your child? Do unto others that you have them doing to you. I ain't the police. I ain't no snitch. They'll find out whoever do whatever. And God knows why each person do whatever. But there is no excuse. You got to learn to trust in God all the way. Don't sell dope and don't give dope. Give hope. Don't even sell hope. Give the hope, and the hope will give to you of the faith of what you've been needing and asking for. Ask God for what you need. Let God be God and stop playing God's part, selling dope and then taking dope. You know, saying he gonna take care of everything. I'm only keeping it real to you. How can you say you love your brother and your sister and you killing them? You are a murderer. Even if you don't take a gun and shoot somebody with it, if you selling dope, you are a murderer. That is murdering and killing people. That is OBM. They're the one that sells them. They don't know if fitting all on it or not because they don't do it. They just thinking they just selling some regular crack. You know what I'm saying? And could just be needing some money. You know what I'm saying? And they heard it's good. But they don't know that somebody gave them a batch of fentanyl with their heroin or heroin in the crack. and then people smoking and getting hooked on it, you steady buying from that same person we got, and then you selling to people and you giving them fitting off. You know what I'm saying? Come on now. I'm just saying, let's do better, baby. Come on, let's love one another. You know, I know people be mad because they don't want to stop getting high. Some people like getting high. Yeah, because it cultivates the mood that you was in, but then it makes you feel deeper, darker, and destructive, and deceiving, and lying, and cheating, and stealing inside that addiction to get the next fix. I put my hand out there first to say I was one. Please, come on, babies, do better. Leave that hope alone and leave that dope alone and grab that hope, that Bible, the biblical instructions for the earth. It's your girl, Miss Bree, coming to where it comes to life in Battle Creek, and I promise you we're going to take this photograph for all. Bye-bye. What to do and what not to do, so help me God.